各位早上好，欢迎您来学习汉语，我是您的老师。Earlier we said we're going to learn some basics of pinyin in this speaking Chinese class. And we already talked about what pinyin is. Pinyin is the national standardized romanization scheme to depict the sound of Chinese word.
还要拉油啊，我跟你讲。你如果要拉油，你就讲一声“还要拉油啊”。
Only a few minutes left for the rest of today's class. I'm so proud of all of you. Look how much you have learned today. It can be very difficult even for native speakers to say that. So just be proud of yourself. Keep practicing and count how much progress you have made. Goodbye for today. See you next week.